lots of engagement, really good keynote speakers, really good workshops.
The conference will be a two-day event that will begin with an overview and introduction to the model, followed up by breakout sessions, including workshops by local providers steeped in the Safer Together model, Safer Together faculty, and invited guests.
I get a deeper understanding of the model, and I always take something away.
It starts with a description of the perpetrator's pattern of behavior, which includes coercive control.
People come out with really concrete tools, interviewing skills, case planning, skills that are going to help them in their everyday tasks.
So in some ways, our work is easier using these tools. And I actually think that's one of the mottos. I think it says concrete tools or strategies, but it's real, like that's a thing. Okay.